wanted. The voice all needs to grow next to my recovered it from your rune. Right, recovered it from your rune.
The John Grissom Academy, founded in 2176, is the Alliance's premier.
Where is he, Rune? I don't know where Rune is. Let's go here first. No, let's go here. What you're taking is this. Capacity, no. Shredder mod, no. Blade attachment, no. Caliber, yes. And the other one is accuracy. Here you're taking this. You are taking this. Pistol. More accuracy, less damage. My fire rate, but he's got to read the other one for the fire rate, so. This does a lot more damage. Not as much as this one. No, it does a lot less damage. Oh, never mind then. My bad. Got 4 points. James will get 6 points. So 6 points, increase power damage by 20 or decrease shield regen. Yep, the regen. And let's give him incendiary. You got 8 points. 8 points. I'm gonna give you warp. Increase damage by 30, or increase force damage and impact areas of combat detonations by 50. No, that's combo. Let's do this. Back. Singularity. I hold by 10%. Stasis. Singularity. Yep. I'm gonna go radius, I think. Yep.
Commander, the enemy has a strategic advantage in this sector thanks to the fighter squadron facility you're about to attack. We want to seize it, but their air defenses are too strong for a frontal assault. Losses would be too cost prohibitive.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's got to be now.
Let's do it.
Jesus Christ.
They've seen us.
Oh, I like this one. Even though it's a submachine gun. Yeah, don't like it that much. Back to the weapon I enjoy. Nope, four. Four.
Commander,
be ready, Commander. You're gonna get safe distance.
No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the Strike Force.
Oh crap. Console, what console? No.
Defense system deactivated. General Order 7/7 triggered. Establish contingency defenses.
Heavy deployment to the landing pad, Commander.
Then that's where we need to go.
That's probably bad. Damn, that's a lot of heat up there. Yep. Yeah, flank it. For what? I don't see it. Oh, okay. Didn't.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Oh, nice. Some of the elusive men came through for me. It's good. Thank you.
Cerberus.
No, I cut
you. You got any messages, Commander?
Lives. Not Bakara. Nice. Since I don't know where the other one is, probably better off going to the Citadel. Vals, Varrog.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 14, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend?
Really? Oh, come on.
What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. Hey, yeah, this is Joker. Uh-huh. Yeah, no kidding. Commander, there's a communication from Thane. He says it's important. I think you'll want to hear this.
Put him through.
Shepard, the Citadel is under attack. Cerberus troops are everywhere and they're in control of the docks.
Are you safe?
No. I had to evade their commandos at the hospital. I'm in a Presidium storefront.
Did Ashley make it out?
We got separated. She said she had to protect the Council. I'm going to CSEC headquarters.
Why CSEC headquarters?
It's been compromised, and CSEC's response depends on it. As long as Cerberus is holding the headquarters, they have the station.
All right. Joker, get us away from the docks and close to CSEC HQ. We'll deploy in the shuttle.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Well, this is gonna get interesting. Well, oh god, who do I take? Use this. One point. Won't use it. Garrus has 4 points left. Put in an overload or proximity mine. I'm gonna more concussion chart. Oh boy.
Shepard, I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in C-Sec's flying blind without the network.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. This move may provoke retaliation. Well, that's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
Why would the Counselor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends.
It's the other one.
Udina. But that's insane. Does he even have this kind of pull?
Well, you know who'd have the answer to that? The counselor.
One counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed? The counselor could be in the executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position. I'm on it.
Just a sec. There, now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
I'm going alone?
Yeah. Bane, did you hear all that?
Yes. I'm nearing the building, but running is difficult. I'll try to get to you.
That way.
Where you won't be as nice as to pay
in the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Oh, this, no, I don't want to change.
Access enabled.
Well, actually I do. Or was it automatic? Yeah, it's automatic. Since I already have it installed, it automatically upgrades it. I'm gonna go back and see what the other one was. It's that way. There's a door here. Well, there was a door here. Somewhere. That's the one I'm using. What is the Talon? Oh, damn. Way more damage, less accuracy, but way more damage. Yep. Keep using this. Yuria Shaw. Where do I have this? Pro Assassin. Let's go then.
Got a might be close now. Yeah, there's a stairwell further on. Executor's office is right above it. Let's hope we're not too late.
Oh crap, that was... That was a good one. But the first one is so bad. I never liked that guy since the first
one.
One,
pal. It's over.
No. No, it's fun.
What? Oh. Can I shoot him too?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Thane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Odina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm.
Never liked Odina from the start.
Bailey, we're almost there.
say your car stopped.
I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the Council?
Negative. Their guards are dead. But we've still got vital signs on the Council's transponders.
Where are they going?
The shuttle pad above Shelmar Plaza. Dina's with them. If he can get them in range of that assassin, this is all over.
On my way. In the shaft.
Hang on, this will be a fast climb.
What? I'm climbing the shaft fast. Giggity.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice. I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
What am I
being?
What? Oh crap.
Here we go. kind?
That hitman jumped to another elevator and he's overridden my controls. He's on his way up. I can't stop him.
I'll handle him.
Here they come!
Did you feel that?
Gunman, get down! Go!
What the hell is going on here? Really? Ashley is on the Dean's side? God damn it, that's why you made her Spectre.
Damn it! Cerberus hit the shuttle! Everybody back to the
what?
Elevator!
Something's very wrong here.
Shepard?
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Udina, let me handle this. Shepard, guns down.
Ash, you better listen. Stand down.
I can't do that.
Would I do this if I wasn't dead certain, Ash? If I weren't right? Udina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You'll never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
What Shepard says is possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Stand down. You don't want to be shot by your own Marine.
Ash. You know the stakes. You've got to trust me. I'm a lot of things, but an underhanded assassin isn't one of them. Where does that put you?
Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
Never liked him.
Get the council back and cover that door.
Never liked him.
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Then it's true. We were in danger. But I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, Counselor. I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And I owe you, Shepard, for our lives and for brokering a deal with the Primarch of the Krogan that I never could.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly? No. But I plan to find out.
Always hated that guy. And I was right about it.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.